Assalamualaikum and welcome to Nurlena M's YouTube channel series Let's Go To. In this episode, I'm gonna show you a video of me making a miso soup in Kozaki. If you are a Muslim, you have to request ingredients that contains no alcohol and no gelatin from animals except fish, and I have requested for that. The ingredients in miso soup are soybean paste with no additives, seaweed, dried tofu, crackers, and boiled water. For me, it's tasty and healthy. And I also have requested for my tour guide to give me halal lunch box. I love the foods. That's all for now. See you again on my next video. Thank you.